JPC Thasos was under the power of Philip II, father of Alexander the Great, and after the magnificent campaign, military campaign of Alexander the Great in Asia, Thasos became part of the Macedonian Kingdom, the Macedonian Empire, the Empire of Alexander the Great, which was divided in four pieces after the death of Alexander. And with time, of course, met the decline. But before that, he managed to have a great influence on the Romans. Because after, with the military campaign of Alexander the Great in Asia, he begins a new era, the Hellenistic period. Hellenistic civilization is a fascinating picture of Greek and Oriental civilization, and has a great influence on the Romans, who later in the 2nd century BC came to Greece as conquerors. Together with all Greece in the 2nd century BC.